LEX18 investigates. $2.5 million of your tax money. That's how much the city of Lexington has spent over the last 15 years to defend allegations of a cover-up involving a former city youth program director, a man who is a convicted sex offender. $2.5 million and counting. LEX18 investigates. Tonight at 6.